next day, he went a poaching way back in 1943. With their mindset on bird nesting, they thought they'd bag their eggs for free. Hagleywood was their location when they saw a hollow tree. But what horror struck amongst them when one reached inside that tree? What he grabbed there was no bird's nest, but a clump of auburn hay. As he pulled it from the hollow, the skull attached gave quite a scare. Now it is the stuff of legend out there in the black country. Who put Bella in the witch elm still remains a mystery. So they scarpered from the woodland, confused and scared by what they'd seen. Pondered should they tell their parents or keep quiet as to where they'd been. So the story, well, it got more gory once alarm bells had been rang. For when police there started digging, they found her shoe and severed hand. No one knows why she was put there or by whose hand that girl did fall. Then the Agleyobelisk gave us her name, but that was all. Now it is the stuff of legend out there in the black country. Who put Bella in the witch elm still remains a mystery. Some say spies, they came and got her, witchcraft stories by the score. Others say it was her lover who led her to her maker's door. Now there was somewhere, someone out there, and for trial well it ever stood. For the fate they dealt poor Bella on that day down in Agleywood. I guess we'll never know the answers, but there's one thing of which I'm sure: she will never be forgotten, her story told forevermore. So it is the stuff of legend way out there in the black country. Who put Bella in the witch elm will remain a mystery.